my mom always used to say, like, my identity is my superpower. And like, she was like, that's why you will be in so many different rooms that, you know, I was never in, or that your father was never in, because you are a woman, you are Black, you are Jewish, you were exposed to, you know, you're privileged, you were exposed to, you know, all sorts of different types of culture, business, education, like, you know, that makes for a pretty unstoppable situation. Yeah. So just own it.
And guess what? She was right. Look at you now, girl.